I'm Gloria. I'm painting oil paintings, little bugs. And this one is a rhinoceros beetle. And I've never seen one in real life, so I'll paint it. And then I have a ladybug, a June bug, and a spider. So what is really fun about doing the background last is it could clean up the lines and make everything look crisp. But the down part of doing that technique is it takes forever. But I really think that you should try oils. It's not as intimidating as I thought it was going to be. I think you'd like it.